Hello. So I'm going to preface this by saying that this poem is inspired by We Real Cool by Gwendolyn Brooks, only ours is not as deep.
And I'm not sure if she's out there, but this poem is dedicated to the one and only Elishpa Tasneem. One llama.
Standing in the green rolling hills.
He's so fluffy, he. Mad and huffy, he.
Short and stout, he. Hate the drought, he.
He has no friends, he. Pretend, he.
Eat hay, he. Okay.